Built for the new era of high-performance computing, NVIDIA Bright Cluster Manager combines provisioning, monitoring, and management capabilities in a single tool that spans the entire lifecycle of your Linux cluster. NVIDIA Bright Cluster Manager offers fast deployment and end-to-end management for heterogeneous HPC and AI server clusters at the edge, in the data center, and in multi and hybrid cloud environments. NVIDIA Bright Cluster Manager eliminates the complexity of setting up systems by providing all the tools and libraries needed to run AI workloads. In this video, we'll show you how users can skip spending time on managing their work environment and move straight to being productive with Jupyter. Bright Cluster Manager integrates with Jupyter to give data scientists the ability to easily create the Jupyter kernels they need for their workloads. Users can interactively create new kernels by instantiating a template from the dedicated panel and declaring what they need. For example, TensorFlow and one GPU. Bright Cluster Manager will translate this request to a kernel definition compatible with the workload manager of choice. Here, our demonstration is showing some basic data science activities and is leveraging Slurm. And in the same way, data scientists can create kernels for several programming languages, such as R, Julia, or Bash, a variety of frameworks, such as PyTorch or Spark, and other workload managers, such as PBS Pro or Kubernetes. All of this without requiring any specific expertise with these technologies. A scientist can also choose a container, such as one from the NVIDIA NGC catalog. They can also take advantage of other NVIDIA technologies natively integrated into Bright Cluster Manager, such as nRoot and Pixis, to run traditional container images through Slurm. To make it possible for researchers to visualize training progress in real time, just as they can on their local machines, NVIDIA developed a virtual network computing extension for Jupyter. Users can start these VNC sessions from their notebooks to create virtual desktops on compute nodes chosen by the workload manager. With this extension, scientists can also launch graphical applications and advanced visualization tools on compute nodes. This lets them avoid transferring large amounts of data for the sole purpose of visualization. Kernel definitions are automatically saved in the user home directory and made available for the integrated development environments that scientists are familiar with, such as PyCharm Professional, Dataspell, and Visual Studio Code, seen here. Bright Cluster Manager's Jupyter Dev Server allows researchers to seamlessly switch between a Jupyter server running locally and the Jupyter deployment on the HPC cluster. With a couple of clicks, the list of available kernels is refreshed and all of the cluster resources are displayed in a single drop-down menu. Researchers can now access kernels defined on the cluster for any combination of development languages, frameworks, and execution engines. With no workflow disruption, they can run notebook cells and their code will be executed on a remote cluster node, automatically chosen by the workload manager to take advantage of the hardware resources available there. For more information about NVIDIA Bright Cluster Manager, visit the link in the description of this video.